did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness.
Whoa!
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know? Thank you.
Another day, another dollar. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
I can't find my stupid key. It's like it disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that it must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
The old grind.